Psychology is a really broad field, and we talk about, you know, the different disciplines there are. We're targeting neuropsychology, which is really brain function. A great way to know how the brain works is what happens when it doesn't work. So that's where stroke is really interesting, because we can look at, you know, when there's damage to different areas of the brain, and then what kind of outcomes do we see from that. A stroke is a cerebral vascular accident, so basically that means that either you have a block of blood flow to the brain or a hemorrhage in the brain. We're interested in the cognitive effects of that damage.
Working with stroke patients, they're great to work with, to see people who had this traumatic event happen to them and see them sort of persevering through these difficulties. And you know, you really get to learn a lot about how the brain functions, different areas of the brain, how they relate to a person's overall functional outcome and their ability to participate in day-to-day activities.
The special thing about the Plan Lab is that we have this great collaboration with the hospital. So in the Plan Lab we have state-of-the-art technology, and so basically what we can do with our collaboration with Harry Miller at the hospital is test patients, and the collaboration really gives us access to collect meaningful data in a pretty timely manner.
It's really meaningful to us to be able to have access to these patients and to work alongside them and work with them and see our research actually be applied to their treatment outcomes. Having the potential to actually move this stuff forward into treatments and make publications out of our research that we have.
Overall goals are to, one, kind of improve assessment techniques using the technology that we have in the Plan Lab, to better predict functional outcomes so that we can help patients when they are discharged from the hospital. And down the road, we really like to develop new interventions based on the tools that we have in the lab. So interventions for neglect, using eye tracking to kind of retrain their attention.